All right, the second big event on the Central Coast this weekend, the fourth annual Pebble Beach Food and Wine Festival.
Tonight, a one-of-a-kind dinner at the Beach and Tennis Club with six of the world's best chefs, all with successful TV shows, cooking together for the first time under one roof.
Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Monterey with our exclusive coverage. Hi, Mei.
Hi, Aaron. Hi, Dan. If there's one word to describe tonight's dinner, it would be epic. The degree of talent in that kitchen was absolutely phenomenal. Even if you don't recognize these chefs by their names, you'll definitely recognize their faces.
The only thing that can make this better is two more glasses of this Krug. Salute, guys.
A toast to a team of world-class chefs cooking together in the same kitchen. For the first time ever, chefs Morimoto, Dean Fearing, Daniel Belude, Michael Simon, Michael Chiarello, and Christopher Costow joined forces as a celebrity chef for Lexus to prepare an historic dinner.
We matched those engineers with the culinary engineering that you have here, and it really is a match made in heaven.
Everybody cooks in their own style, and for us all to be together, it's a great taste sensation, which is what we love about being in this group together.
The six-course meal was meticulously crafted and perfected to highlight each individual ingredient, with each chef tending to their dishes. I was in awe. To be in the presence of these artists was truly an honor, and it wasn't only me who shared this sentiment.
The beautiful thing for me cooking with all these chefs is we're all friends and we're all peers, but there's a lot of admiration between all of us.
A lot of people asking me to come, why you come here? Because those be, nice people to see and they cook with. That's very honest.
Paired with this extraordinary cuisine, some of the richest, most decadent Krug champagnes in the world. So you might think when eating world-class cuisine and drinking elaborate bubbly, a string quartet will be playing Mozart in the background. Try a turntable. DJ Mom Jeans, a.k.a. Danny Masterson, played a mixture of rock, alternative, and dance tunes as diners ate their way through the menu. The Lexus Remix Dinner definitely putting a new spin on fine dining, pairing world-class cuisine with music provided by a live DJ.
Michael's a little old to know what you're talking about, but I can say that I really like that experience. You know, I love that in this day and age, fine dining could actually be fun, too.
There's the fish guy, the meat guy, and the guy who spins.
I guess it inspires you.
Yeah, very much so.
I really believe that cooking is about remix, too. Because all the DJs think that they can remix, but actually we do remix. I take Michael Simon's recipe, and I work it out, and add a little bit of a theme.
Wow, wow, wow. Definitely a cool experience. I'm very, very lucky to have been in the same room as those chefs, including Sherry Yard, the pastry chef for Wolfgang Puck. Now, this weekend, there's going to be a ton of activities for everyone, whatever you want, wine, cooking. One of the highlights is the Lexus Grand Tasting tent on Saturday. Food, wine, all under a 60,000 square foot tent. And tomorrow night's main event, a tribute dinner to Tom Colicchio. He's that judge on the little TV show called Top Chef.
Yeah.
Dan Aaron.
And he has a little food empire himself.
Yeah, rock star chef.
Right.
Very good.
No,
Michael Simon, right. Morimoto. Fantastic. Thank you,
Mei. Meantime, over at the lodge at Pebble Beach, the delicacy dinner served up food off the beaten path. The theme of the night, innovation and interpretation. Each chef created dishes outside of the box. Some of the offerings, monkfish liver, lamb lollipops, and asparagus caviar. Just goes to show you there really is something for everyone.
Much more coverage of Pebble Beach Food and Wine on our website. Links to the events, ticket information, upload your favorite food pictures. Mei has an exclusive blog from inside the kitchen. All there on our website under the Hot Topics section at ksbw.com.